Woo! She's done!
Just touch my body. Don't need nobody else but you. You're my one and only. Even the body, I be guiding to my body. Don't be nobody.
Today I'll be getting my hair done. I have a lot of work. Like, I can't believe I'm getting my hair done on a Tuesday. God is with me. I'm gonna get the things done. I'm gonna get it done, okay? I'm going to get done. I don't know what color I want in my hair. I really don't know. I really can't decide. I might do blonde again, but I want to go back to doing black. So I don't know, like, my safe colors nowadays are kind of like blonde and black. Maybe a mixture of blonde.
My favorite preachers are usually Joel Osteen and Joyce Meyer. Between those two, I love them so much. Joel Osteen was talking about how every time in our life, we usually wait for a certain thing to happen until we can be happy and content. Then sometimes you find that when you do get certain achievements, you're not as happy as you thought you'd be.
We got to get to that next thing, then we'll enjoy life. Now, you have to learn this principle. There is joy in your journey. There are things in your life right now that you can enjoy and if you'll have the right perspective.
I can testify, guys. There's certain things I've said, if I get this, I'll be happy. Then he also talked about how as people, we kind of like just want to rush through the week and get to Friday every time. And that's me. Usually my mentality ever since coming back to school is like, ugh, yeah, I can't wait for Friday. And that's how time moves so fast. Like, you don't even get to notice the small things in life and appreciate the small things in life. So instead of me having to look forward to Friday every single week, I'm trying to like enjoy the Mondays, the Tuesdays, the Wednesdays, Thursdays, in each day to kind of look for something that I'm grateful for. Because guys, time is moving so fast, we're getting older, and one day you want to look back and say, I actually enjoyed my youth. Okay,
show me the clouds all in the sky.
Good morning, it's a new day. This is how the braids are looking, the knotless braids. I feel like they're really nice. She did a very good job.
But because I've been doing blonde for so long, something boring about black, like, it's not, it doesn't stand out. It doesn't, you know. Next time I'm doing braids, it's either blonde or brown, child, because this looks boring. It is 8 a.m. right now, and I'm about to start typing my assignment. So before I get studying, I want to write everything that I'm grateful for. I think I told you guys yesterday that it's so easy to kind of, or not to pick up on the good stuff that's happening in your life. It's appreciating your friends, family. I just want to be grateful to God for what He is doing in my life. I'm going to write down today 10 things that I'm very grateful for. I'm actually grateful for a lot of things, but I don't know why I'm forgetting what stuff I'm actually grateful for. Guys, so it's about, it's actually 10 p.m. right now, and I'm supposed to be working on my assignment. I'm supposed to be working with her, but people, what they're doing. What are you doing? You're on YouTube. Why are you vlogging everything? It's not everything. You look good. Your skin looks good.
Okay. I'm cleaning my. Should you dare put.
Guys, this is Penny. Follow her on Instagram.
Don't you dare, I post nothing.
constructs, they're based off what they've already done.
I'm
saying abstract, most of it is based off what they've already done.
Yeah,
it's not. Mm. So we need to find out what it is. So this whole entire time I was talking to myself because it was not recording. Yeah, good morning guys, and yeah, it's a new day, it's a Friday, you know, my favorite day of the week is a Friday. So the agenda for today is basically to submit all my assignments. So today is going to be a busy day, and then you guys will get to meet one of my close friends. I don't know if you guys met her before on my channel, but like, she's at town campus, not at main campus, so she came to visit. Yeah, so if you guys haven't met her, you'll get to meet her today. Her name is Antoinette, and you know, when Antoinette and I meet, it's all vibes. So I don't know what will be up for Friday. I might like spend the day with her. I don't know, we'll decide. So yeah guys, I'll see you guys later. I'm giving you guys an outfit check. So this is what I'm wearing, the Morty t-shirt. Even though I don't watch him, I will wear him, even though I don't. Sweatpants and my Adidas slides and socks.
Father, as a father,
you are not the father, Pucha. This is such a cute baby, you guys. Meet, what's your name again?
For YouTube,
huh? Guys, if I say this is my daughter, would you believe
my
me?
My sister, she come.
Your sister?
He want to play my style. Come.
For real? So your favorite food is porridge? Okay, so I'm getting the chicken because you don't like chicken. Okay. And porridge, so you can mix them together and then eat them. I feel like we look alike, don't we? Don't we? Hi guys, what's the day today? 29th of October. I'm with my friend Antoinette. Say hi.
Hey.
Yes guys, we're here to come swim, or rather her, she's here to swim. I'm here to give the moral support because I'm a good friend. Anyway, yeah, so trying to figure out where we should pay from, eh? I think you pay from the receptionist.
Mm-hmm.
Reception, not receptionist. Who say okay. That
I wanna talk to more. I wanna talk.
Net, please go ask for us.
No,
reception area, will go ask.
Money one, you check them.
Ah, you eat anxiety, do you have?
Wait,
go, just go. Let's go. I'll go. I'm wearing this, what do you call it? The shorts. The shorts.
I don't think they can.
I'm wearing the shorts. With a t-shirt that's wrinkled, about to swim. You ready? But it's beautiful though. I mean,
what do you call us?
Oh yeah, I haven't given them names. No. Wait. Besties. My besties.
She didn't plan to end alone. She's just chilling.
To God. In this corner, you've got the 10-time champion, also known as Lumizing, with 4,000 subscribers. 5, 4, on your mask, get set, go.
Like on the beat.
No! You won't, Bobby. Let's go. Woo! I guess.